actor-turned-director Jordan Peele is still undecided about making a Get Out sequel, because he knows it will be a hard task to beat the original. The horror film, starring Daniel Kaluuya as a young black man who realizes something isn't quite right when he visits his white girlfriend's family, became a critical and commercial hit upon its release last year, 17, and was nominated for 2 Golden Globe Awards earlier this month, Jan 18. Peele, who wrote and directed the project, reveals production officials at Universal Pictures are eager to greenlight a follow-up to the movie, but he is in no rush to make a decision, because he wants to ensure any sequel will do the thriller justice. Asked if Universal bosses have approached him about turning Get Out into a franchise, he quipped, "Of course they have. It was the first thing they said, let's do a sequel. Honestly, I'm open to it," Peele continued to the New York Daily News. "I love the project, but I won't do a sequel just for some kind of cash grab. If it's right, if it feels good and I feel like I can beat the original, I'll do it." However, he warns fans not to get too excited. "That will be a hard task," Peele admitted. "I got a whole lot of thinking to do before I get there. In the meantime, I have a whole lot of other stories to tell and I want to help other people tell stories." Get Out also featured Girls actress Allison Williams as Daniel's on-screen girlfriend, and Bradley Whitford and Catherine Keener as her parents. It was made on a budget of $4.5 million, £3.2 million, and grossed an estimated $254 million, £182 million, worldwide. Industry experts predict the movie will be among the top picks nominated for the 2018 Academy Awards when the Oscars shortlist is released on Tuesday, 23 January 18.